Resuscitech is a venture we've been working on since last October.
The problem we're trying to address is low CPR success rates.
The goal is to have a device that's really, really easy to read and that tells the person doing CPR in real time how they're doing. So are they doing their compressions deep enough? Is their rate of compressions adequate in order to maintain blood perfusion to the brain? Because without any source of feedback, it's very difficult to understand what 2 to 2.4 inches deep into the chest looks and feels like.
And by having it adhere to the back of the rescuer's hand, it makes it very, very visible and easy for them to look at, so they're not drawing their attention away from the patient at any point.
We've tackled a lot of problems with this project where we realize, oh, this is something one of us learned in a class. That's been really helpful in solidifying knowledge.
We definitely wouldn't have been able to come as far as we have without having the help and support that we've received from the Nelson Center.
B-Lab is Brown's 8-week summer accelerator program. So a bunch of people with startups and interesting ideas in any stage of the business process can come here and start to develop their ideas more thoroughly.
It's really nice if you can build something that's like cool and fancy, but if no one's gonna buy it or it's not useful, then you know you haven't produced a valuable product at all.
We both study engineering, so having help on the business side is very, very useful.